bad breath.
And Bob Jorgensen asks, can you tell us about your editing process? How do you decide when a joke is edited properly?
Well, I don't, the thing is, sometimes, as I was earlier, I'll do a bit and then I try to tag it over and over or keep adding to it on stage. And then you will do it so much that you can tell that the audience has lost interest or you've lost them. And then that's how I'm like, okay, I'll stop it there. Or sometimes if I start going too dirty and I feel like I'm getting groans, I'm like, okay, well, that's not what I'm going for. I'll tone it down a bit or take out a line because I feel like that's too much. But I don't really edit. I usually just try to keep adding on. I always joke, I write a premise, I'll write a joke, and then I tag it 3 years later because that can happen too. You're like, oh, I haven't done this joke in a while. You do it on stage, and then all of a sudden, because you haven't done it for a while, you thought of a new thing about it, and then you're like, wow, I just added to it. Now it's a new joke again.
And will you, when it comes to editing, will you like record your set and then like review it? Are you disciplined in that practice?
I try. I'll listen to a set. The reason why I record a set is because sometimes you'll have this happen. You'll have a joke that's working really, really well on a consistent basis for a while. And then all of a sudden, out of the blue, it stopped working. So then I have to go back and listen to when it was working and figure out what I was doing differently to what I'm doing now. Every now and then it's because you dropped a phrase. I naturally drop stuff and it's not because I do it on purpose. It just happens. You forget about it. And then that's why you got to listen. You got to go back and listen.
Yes. The work that people don't see in comedy is that writing, recording, reviewing, performing. It's just like people just think sometimes it's just a magic trick.
Yeah. No, you're like, yeah, you're constantly. I mean, I'm always working on the wordage on stage.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, okay, that wasn't. Like, I have a bit right now about throwing, and it's not on the album, but it bothers me that it'll work sometimes and it doesn't work now or at all the time, about the idea of throwing trash into space. And so I always am like, every time I try it, I always try different angles with it or pair it with another bit or maybe use it as an emphasis for another joke or something.
Hot breath.